Hi, I'm Sonya Shafer with Simply Charlotte Mason, and I'm talking today with Richele Baburina about her latest project, the Charlotte Mason Elementary Arithmetic Series. Richele, you've already written the Big Blue Book, Mathematics and Instrument for Living Teaching, and we've created the DVD set. Now you're making a curriculum. How does it all fit together? What's the differences between them?
Okay, well, let's start with the handbook, because that was the first book that was written.
Yes.
And what the handbook does is it gives the big picture of mathematics in the Charlotte Mason curriculum. It places it among the other subjects.
Mm-hmm.
It shows why it was taught the way it was taught and what the goals were in the teaching of mathematics. And it also gives you a view all the way to graduation, to 12th grade, and how mathematics was taught.
So that big picture view is so helpful, especially when you get tempted to get off track.
Right. So we all have those less than desirable days in our lessons.
Yes, we do.
And this, having that foundation in the philosophy is what's going to prevent you from just curriculum hopping.
Yes, yes. Or like, I know sometimes if you're teaching a certain subject and a friend comes up and says, oh, but wait a minute, haven't you taught this yet?
Right.
It's easy to panic and say, oh, I need to do that right now.
Mm-hmm.
But if you have the big picture, you can relax and say, there's a plan for that. I know I'm going to get to it here.
Mm-hmm.
So the Big Blue Book shows you the big picture, the underlying philosophy. What about the DVD set?
So the DVD set is where you are the student and I am the teacher, and I am presenting to you the concepts found in arithmetic in about the first 4 years.
Yes, and I tell you, that's when a lot of light bulbs went on for me. When I had read the Blue Book, of course, but when you actually sat down and demonstrated the methods, that's when it was, oh, now I get it. Now I see how it works.
Mm-hmm.
So in the new curriculum, we are going to have cross-references from the lessons to the DVD set. So as you're preparing to teach a certain number of lessons, you'll be able to go view a demonstration, a visual of how those lessons should actually look, how they're carried out.
Yes. Okay.
That will be very helpful. Okay, so tell me about the curriculum.
All right. So the curriculum is going to be your daily guide to presenting your math lessons. Right? You no longer have to think up the problems on your own or second guess where you are or have multiple books open.
Yes.
This is going to be your one spot for getting it all. So you're going to be able to find everything in one place for your daily math lesson. And even to the point where if grandmother has the children for the day, or if your husband is teaching math for the day, all they have to do is simply find the bookmark for your child and open it up and present the lesson and enjoy it with them as well.
How nice. But it's not scripted tightly. It's not like you're handcuffed to it. You can also customize this, right?
Right. So it was specifically developed so that you're able to personalize the questions for your child.
Nice.
And excite and enthusiasm in them during the lesson.
So you could like change the name to one of their siblings or one of their cousins or something like that. That will be wonderful. Look for the Charlotte Mason Elementary Arithmetic Series from Simply Charlotte Mason.